green light. You're going to the war zone. Grab your gear and shoot. You're up in three. Enemy activity will be high. Expect contact early and often.
Let's get this done. Mark a drop point for your squad and lead them in. Enemies dropping into the AO. Primary objective is to eliminate all targets. Bounty targets marked. Kill them all. Primary objective complete. All targets eliminated.
Black or green? Gray? Alright.
Squadmates being tracked as a most wanted target. Eliminate enemies and secure supply caches to get the target off their back.
Hello guys, how are you guys doing?
Good, I'm chilling. Y'all are really spread apart.
You kept your squad mate protected. Contract complete.
Got money for the loot out.
Your squad made it to the safe zone. Enemy soldier incoming.
Not coming no more.
Drop headed your way.
In white.
Your squad mate was sent to the gulag.
Justin.
Primate has been cleared for redeployment. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Not anymore.
Gas is closing in. Get to the new safe zone.
Already got one.
Target spotted.
Be advised, you still have squad mates outside the safe zone.
I'm taking rounds.
Locating the safe zone. Gulag is closed until further notice.
Target marked.
Enemy soldier incoming. On the way.
Thanks, team.
Safe zone.
Where are they?
On the rooftops. Not the one I marked, but the furthest ones.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Keep your eyes up for prize contracts. You'll earn more buck for your bang. Got four remaining. Stay sharp. High-value contracts are in play. More risk, more reward.
He coming this way, he coming this way. There you go, we got it.
Wrong fight. Way to get it done.
Good shit, y'all.
GG's, guy.
Shadow 1 is inbound for extraction. Visual on your mark. Hold on tight. Here comes the snap.
There they are. Helen back! Nicely done. Target-rich environment out there, yeah? Time for assessment. Someone stole your thunder, huh? You fight through hell and not a scratch on you. Good shit. Teamwork. You know I love that shit. No rest for the wicked. Let's get back to work.